不叫做说拉宝
不吃了 we'll begin look at that for a rip
love one
that serve testing the waters and it was a nicely executed serve which didn't have the surprise factor Putzer was looking for goes for the reverse pendulum there
door love
and that's trouble that's a troubling sign when Choi Do-sung is receiving it with that composure and already he's showcasing how complete he can be Choi Do-sung oh wow what a start what a start
love five
flawless from the Korean so far takes so much here from Putzer who's trying to spread the play
five
around
one.
Direct play nice timing posture and it's tough for tall players to get that naturally low center of gravity they've got to bend that bit more
5-2 2-6
6-2 here to Choi Do-sung who after beating Fan Jendong oh
3-6
that one out after beating Fan Jendong lost to Lin Shedong that was 3-2
6-4
to Mr. Putzer last time he was here in Goa lost in his first round to An Chae-hyun World Championship bronze medalist
7-4
but Korea are looking for someone who can repeat the success of Roy Sung-min the last ever non-Chinese Olympic champion
5-7
just clawing it back and now it's only a margin of 2 for Cho still in the lead though the Korean first pendulum so much spin it's that counter though he never looks rushed does he Cho ice cool Ice cold.
8-6 5 8-7
You mentioned the head-to-head of 4-0 but it was a while ago it was 2018 that the world tour in Qatar where they faced and Choi Do-sung won 4-0 a long time ago so not too reliable or valid of a source to go off and look at this didn't fully execute it how he wanted it there Cho old flick though from Putzer and that came off so surprisingly
9-8
slow on this forehand loop I think it was a slight miscontact he's won more than half his points from the forehand and now he's got 2 game points and he's shown here good fortitude and good grit that's the thing about the Croatians they're gritty they can dig very deep when in sticky situations now it's Cho that's stuck in the mud gonna be wondering what the hell happened there the Korean
he's
leading throughout basically the entirety of the game he let Putzer back in he took his chances
one love
so does it matter how good you are more so about your head isn't it more so about how you treat the pressure as a privilege to be frank
let Love to. Slick. Love to. Mm. 1-2. One.
He's ahead again in this one, Cho. Of course, not a Cho to be heard. I mean, they say Lumen Rue's a silent assassin. This guy might be even quieter. Ah!
Boy. 3-2.
A squeak out of him. And I like that. Because a lot of players feed on that. They give you absolutely nothing.
3-all.
It's going to actually be quite intimidating. The scariest people, they're not the loud ones, they're the quiet ones. They just lurk in the shadows. Get those vibes from Cho De Song.
Mm. Nice one.
Shot rally, nice loops, letting the ball drop a little bit more there so he can get extra spin.
Four all. Five, four.
Over the table, too dangerous. Don't give me that, says Cho De Song. Wasn't that long, but it was high, and he came in, transferred his weight beautifully from his left leg, his leg to his right. And now has a cushion of two.
4-6.
Control backhand. So we'll play the backhand serve from the forehand side, because he likes to dominate with the backhand over the table. It's a less expensive
leg.
Stroke.
4-6.
Didn't take him as much time to recover as what a forehand would. Cho tries to flick into
five,
the forehand,
six.
But what a counter! Flashbang from the Croatian. Oh, recovers the edge as well. Why is he apologised for that? I wouldn't be. What a reaction! Combination there from a Korean, though. Some of these kids just are completely dumbfounded, spellbound by the action here on table one.
6-8.
He's a wise young man, Cho De Song. An old head on young shoulders. Acts like he's lived 1,000 lives, isn't
he? 6-9.
Acts like he knows something that puts or doesn't. He's 9-6 up, 6-9 here. Oh. And just sweeps him off his feet. Reaction from the crowd there. Bewildered by that pace.
10-7.
Flick there into the crossover from Putzer. And that was big because he's clutched up there against two serves and now has two of his own. Chance here for the Croatian two. Level, but still not easy. Could have served well, got to follow up well. But stay relaxed here. Oh, and tomahawk serve. Recovers the net. He's recovered a net and an edge.
9-10.
In key moments. As a knife, the reaction of him here. Can he save another?
Oh!
He can, look at that for a serve.
Then all.
Perfectly played Tommy Hawk.
Wait, sorry.
He lobs the first one down, but he knew. He just knew Chuck. He's going to ram it through. Slapped it. Reaction. Even when it was put into his middle there, which is the weak spot of a tall player. Look at that. We just made the cave with the body to make that space. Had to lean forward. Couldn't be on his haunches there. Now he's got another game point. So hungry for this win.
11.
Looks like he's going to use the Tommy Hawk on this game point. Here he goes. Into forehand, spinny backhand, and that is brilliant, isn't it?
13-11, game to Pokal.
One level lower tier event of the WTT series than this.
One love.
As it goes, feeder, contender, star contender, champions. Finals, you got smash as well. Oh, and that's a smash.
Love to you.
Of heavenly decor. Rips right over the ball there. He is.
Love three.
On fire here. Putzer. Raging. He'll be chuffed with this.
Forward love.
Quick. Aggressive players they have.
Five love.
The most dominant game we've seen since that Cho Dae-sung lead in game one. It's Tommy Hawk coming in again. Similar to Dmitry Ovcharov's in a way, the way he plays that.
1-5.
Flow a bit, Cho Dae-sung. Nice stuff. It takes a bit more because of how big Putzer's lateral reach is. How quick he recovers. 10-shot rally, Cho winning it. On the backhand from the four on the Croatian, but
five on.
He's really ramped it up here. Really tighten the screw. All you're wondering now is where this was. Where did it go? What happened? Six of the last eight. Today, Song. And now, different player. Completely
five,
different player to what we saw in the second half of game one and basically the entirety of the second game. I mean, Putzer was managing to shut him down with the tomahawk. Maybe now Cho Dae-sung starting to read that better. Come up with better solutions to that serve. Oh, that was nice. Flick of the fingers.
5-8.
From Dae-sung out of position.
Mm. 8-6.
Now I fear for Cho Dae-sung because Putzer. Whenever he gets close, whenever the scoreline's close, he's been way better. Way better under pressure. You can see the serve was rubbish from Cho. Eight seven. Oh yeah.
8-all.
I'll tell you that every day of the week puts up. He puts himself 8-all now.
Fight!
And look, it's happening again.
9-8.
A Tommy gun. 9-8 up. Oh, he gave everything into that serve. He used loads of body to generate even more spin. You're getting bullied here, Cho. He's being bossed around. He's being pancaked. Not much point left. Ooh, brave play. That long, fast serve surprise puts who in hindsight probably should have played the forehand, but he didn't know it was going to come. Deceptive serve from Cho. 10-all.
Let. 10-all.
Changing his mind here to play the Tommy Hawk. Oh! It has worked an absolute treat.
10-11.
Third match point, he loops the half long there, raises his arm. Misses that one though.
11 all.
Testing times for Cho Dae Song. Oh, scintillating.
11 12.
He's called a timeout after winning the point, which shows that he...
Oh. 12 balls.
Again, no reaction. He's just saved a match point in that way, and still nothing emotionally here from Cho Dae Song. It's like you're staring into the eyes of a dead man. He's not yet buried, but soon to be dead.
12,
soon 13. To be deleted at the hand of Putzer if he doesn't save this one.
Oh. 13 all.
Well, now you're questioning the mental strength of Putzer to finish this. It's fascinating, this third game. Now the whole match has panned out, really.
13, 14.
Will there be another twist in this tale? I've lost count of how many match points he's had. I want it to be the last. Here we go. Cho Dae Song serving for survival again. Oh my god. This is crazy. It's how he took back control of the rally there that was beautiful from Putzer.
14, 15.
That block helped him get back into it. And then just a 50% loop into a decent place did the trick. And bravo. A performance of some gusto there from Thomas Putzer. He beats the man who toppled the world champion Fan Zhendong last time here in Goa.